So here's another little trick, which you might know and might not. When you've got lots of little seeds like this in a pack, and you're worried about them being at the top, if you hold it by a corner and then flick at the top, basically what that will do is it should force, so you keep clicking, should force all of those seeds down, further down into the bottom, which is exactly what you want.